Nearly everyone goes to Baja to dive with big fish. Anna and Ned Deloach were thinking small as they explored a mangrove lagoon described by John Steinbeck in his classic, The Sea of Cortez. They found a population of 3-inch blennies so dense that amorous males resorted to ferocious brawls to acquire preferred shelter holes near females. It seemed that boys will be boys, even underwater.